Show some respect.
If Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent, we'd still have some place to call home.
Any last words?
Aid me!
Finish!
Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
I don't understand why they'd be so willing to accept his oppression.
They just threw us out. Said all we owned belonged to the Chiesa di San Marco now.
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthroned, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze. And Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. All right, this way. This way, direct assault will be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. We can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent. You will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit. Why fight us? Why resist? The city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the waste to wallow in self-pity. Savonarola wants only the best for you. A city free of vice and temptation. A people united by faith. All men are equal in the eyes of the Lord. And so they shall be in Firenze.
Chance for us to turn over the bridge. Leave
behind our miserable past.
You think
you're
escaped?
He's not alive. Quiet. Laju,
he's there, aren't he?
Don't worry. He won't get far. Stop him, ragazzi.
We'll get the bastard. We'll get the bastard.
You were a noble's close. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Applications to their own palonieri.
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames.
There was an opportunity.
He won't escape.
Don't. You're he not does. Alone, no. Brother.
What have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta che compio a cuor leggero. Requiescat in pace.
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness.
Don't you see? The signs are all around us. Unrest, famine, disease, corruption.
Your mind, since it is your own,
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Lying low here?
Not getting past me.
You can't outrun us!
Let's test this metal with the Capmos old trick.
Pezzi di merda cannot get through.
Remember the way we took down the twins.
Don't see! Let you! Get
it! Attention! Hey. The attention of the signoria? That the young men have been guarding the city's buildings for support.
Pazzo.
Down or die!
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands. We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. How the Medici family can still hold any sway in the city is beyond me. Oh, to think I once considered them my patrons. But that was before the Prophet opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of Comus, and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era. One of fraternity, equality, and justice.
All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of us.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
If you want to eat,
neither.
How the Medici family can still hold any sway in this city is beyond me. Oh, to think I once considered them important.
Then I saw the evils of Coma.
Hey, mortal!
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family that still hold any sway in the cities beyond me?
Where has it gone? Dove? Where did he go?
The evils of commerce and the division it creates. Canarola will lead us. One for eternity, equality, and justice. All that remains is for us.
And accept the Lord as a savior and true leader.
Be up here. The
tall one. How tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. To a new era.
One of them, equality and justice.
All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader.
Floor. I just blinked.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Oh,
What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes, the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
Cazzo! Get down from there! Ora! You earned it!
Has he been drinking?
Peasants are not allowed.
He's here!
Earth! Master! Don't lose him!
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fianro. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless.
Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down.
You belong down below. Peasants are not allowed up here.
They regret. Our very existence depends.
You would have let your own people starve. And for what?
Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect.
I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso. Lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.